Hi friends, today we are going to see question number 43 from ISRO May 2017 question paper. Question number 43 is, which of the following UML 2.0 diagrams capture behavioral aspects of a system? And these are the options. UML 2.0 diagrams which capture behavioral aspects of a system are activity diagram, communication diagram, interaction diagram, state machine diagram, timing diagram and use case diagram. So according to discussion, answer of the question is option B. Thanks for watching our video. Please like, subscribe our channel and share videos to appreciate our work. If you have any doubts or questions, please comment below and keep watching our channel for more videos like this.